Good morning. Hello, everyone. How's it going? Let us begin our beautiful day.
We, the people, are the ones who are going to have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question is, which side are you on?
Weird.
Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, my daughter? Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on?
See, before I draw the line, let me welcome you close to all the folks who knew Obama sold the people of hopes. Gave the money to suckers while our community's still poor. Withdrew the troops but started another war. Colonizing, terrorizing, creating the oil crisis. So they can make a killer, no food and gas prices. Prisons is filling, they trying to lock up the future. Militarized borders and control of computers. Wanting stupid bumping music that ain't healthy for the shortest. Privatizing schools and policemen in the hallways. Can't be dormant, I've awoken. Rise up, be ready.
Weird.
We, the people, are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question is, which side are you on?
Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, my daughter? Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, my daughter?
See, before I draw the line, let me welcome you close to all the folks who knew Obama sold the people of hopes. Gave the money to suckers while our community's still poor. Withdrew the troops but started another war. Colonizing, terrorizing, creating the oil crisis. So they can make a killer, no food and gas prices. Prisons is filling, they trying to lock up the future. Militarized borders and control of computers. Wanting stupid bumping music that ain't healthy for the shortest. Privatizing schools and policemen in the hallways. Can't be dormant, I've awoken. Rise up, be ready. Brought the family with us and we hold the machetes.
Riding the fence. Too many people be riding the fence. Yeah, you say you ready for war, but are you convinced? I'm not convinced. If you're a rider, freedom fighter, crowd excited, then let's do this. We can make one big united middle finger to the U.S. Give me the bravest and the truest. Fuck the hippest and the coolest. We gon' spark this revolution and cross this off our to-do list. Put your foot down if you look down on this criminal system. Put your book down and get shook down like my niggas in prison. Don't be condemning and condoning their actions in one sentence. Make up your mind, choose your side. Is you a patriot or a menace to society? So riot or sit by quietly. But don't pull out your flag and try to say you gon' ride with me. You flip-flop like hip-hop, I don't get locked in that trick box. Get got like Big and Pop, shit's got to stop. I am the people, not the pig, I repeat after Fred. So please blow my brains out if I ever forget.
I'm with the independent thinkers, I'm down with the...
We are trying to figure out what the hell is going on with my stream. So we're going to try and figure this out. Okay, so if I go...
Riding through this world all alone. God takes your soul, you're on your own. The crow flies straight, a perfect line on the devil's bed until you die. This life is short.
We the people are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question is, which side are you on?
Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, the matador? Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you?
See, before I draw the line, let me welcome you close to all the folks who knew Obama sold the people a hoax. Gave the money to suckers while our community still poor. Withdrew the troops but started another war. Colonizing, terrorizing, creating the oil crisis. So they.
Can you hear the music when it's playing? Okay, now you show up. Oh, hey. Yeah, Bubbles, this is the new setup. I'm just trying to get it to actually work. It was working for a few minutes. Now all of a sudden it's being a pain. And thank you for the tier 3 subscription. Damn. For 4 months already, my girl. Damn. Okay, so let's see if we can get this working.
We the people are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt.
Is that a little better?
That the only way out is revolution or war.
Or maybe that.
So now the question is, which side are you on?
Which side are you on, boy?
Which side are you on, my darling?
See, before I draw the line, let me welcome you close to all the folks who knew Obama sold the people a hoax. Gave the money to suckers while our community's still poor. Withdrew the troops but started another war. Colonizing, terrorizing, creating the oil crisis. So they can make a killer, no food and gas prices. Prisons is filling, they trying to lock up the future. Militarized borders and control of computers. Want a stupid bumping music that ain't healthy for the shortest. Privatizing schools and policemen in the hallways. Can't be dormant, I've awoken. Rise up, be ready, brought the family with us, and we hold the machetes.
Riding the fence, too many people be riding the fence. Yeah, you say you ready for war, but are you convinced? I'm not convinced. If you're a rider, freedom fighter, crowd excited, then let's do this. We can make one big united middle finger to the U.S. Give me the bravest and the truest, fuck the hippest and the coolest. We gon' spark this revolution and cross this off our to-do list. Put your foot down if you look down on this criminal system. Put your book down and get shook down like my niggas in prison. Don't be condemning and condoning their actions in one sentence. Make up your mind, choose your side. Is you a patriot or a menace to society? So riot or sit by quietly. But don't pull out your flag and try to say you gon' ride with me. You flip-flopping like hip-hop. I don't get locked in that trick box. Get got like Big and Pop. Shit's got to stop. I am the people, not the pig. I repeat after Fred. So please blow my brains out if I ever forget.
I'm with the independent thinkers. I'm down with the movers and the shakers and the ex-handy drinkers. The non-smokers, the health advocates, the non-voters. The young bloods in the hood training like soldiers. I'm on the side of the tracks with the hood gardens. The little child that don't color inside the margins. I don't ride the fence, I cultivate my strength. Cause if it ain't about power, it don't make sense. I've been down with Boogie Down since BDP, some brown pride. And black power make RBG. A OG told me choose battles wisely. In the struggle, don't forget your children and your wifey. If you don't see me on the podium preaching it, every day I hope my every action is teaching it. Cause revolution is a process, it's not a speech or a panel. They bite off more than you can handle.
by car like slingshots in Palestina. Con todos los estudiantes por educación gratuita. I'm with workers uprising.
Damn. Yeah, Bubbles. Yeah, if you could, maybe just turn off the donation one for now. And you may have to get either Ancom SciComm in here or Frezzo in here. Or Hilda. Yeah, Hildy. And I probably do need Ancom. Hey, Renegade, how you doing, buddy? Sue. Hey, Lasu, getting the depression on my tribal reconnection journey. They have no mechanism for intake that doesn't include the Azrael's checks in order to get. Okay. Yeah, Void. Sometimes it takes a little bit of a time. And sometimes some reserves, depending on which reserve, it may be an issue. And you might have to do the whole blood test and everything else, right? Family genealogy and so forth. And Ancom, hey, good to see you. Okay, so let's try this again. Okay, we're going to go to this.
We the people are the ones who are going to have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question is, which side are you on? On.
Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, my daughter? Which side are you?
You see what's going on, Ancom? Okay, Ancom. And yeah, while you're at it, have you talked to Sean? Bubbles, if you could give Sean a shout out, please, my girl. Because Sean, I do believe, is the same as you, if you don't already know them, Void. You can check out, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, exactly, because Sean's already there, so they would have a much better in route or in road for you, so to speak. But don't give up. It gets frustrating, I know, but just don't give up. It's a pain in the ass. I know, I love this song too. We're just trying to get fit figured out. if you need to get into Discord with me, Ancom, just let me know. Because I got both pages up, but I don't know why it's not. Yeah, exactly, Della. Or, I mean, exactly, Bubbles. Okay, let me checking it out. Okay, in Streamlabs, we'll just right-click the window capture source. Click properties on the capture method. Select Windows Graphics Capture. Properties. Let me double check. Okay, so I click the window capture source, click properties, then click capture. But then I just select the Windows graphic capture. Okay. All right, let's try this again and see if this works.
We the people are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question is, which side are you on? On.
Gonna go eat. Okay, my girl. Have good eats. See you, Ancom. Like, both are up.
The people are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question.
Yep. Hello, everyone. Good morning or good afternoon, depending on where you're at. Or good evening. We are doing some technical work at the moment to try and get this set up properly set up. So if everything's working properly from my new setup here, as you see this beautiful new setup that we have. Hey, Bandito. We are doing the same right now, getting all this, trying to get everything set up properly, having all these issues. Like, is this just like starting to be a Streamlabs thing, or... like, what are we looking at? Bandito, are you using Streamlabs as well? I think it's Streamlabs related, yeah. Okay, so if I end the stream, I'm using OBS right now. Okay. So OBS is doing the same things as this, where it's not actually showing the stream going properly or the video going properly as well. No, skeptic. No. Well, I may have to end the stream and restart it and see if that fixes the problem. That might be what my technician might tell me to do, recommend me to do. Okay, Sean, let me try this again. Properties, do the same thing again. Okay. All right, folks, let's try this again and see if this works.
We the people are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on?
And
which
no.
Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question is, which side are you on? On.
Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, my God?
Yeah. What is the filters? Okay, hang on. Let me get you in here. Hi, can you hear me?
Yep, I can.
Okay. So, you see what it's doing?
Yeah, I do. Okay. Share your whole screen with me, not just the application, but the whole screen.
Okay. Screens, screen one, go live. There we go.
So let's go back into Streamlabs here. And yeah, right click the window capture and we'll go to properties.
Oh, wait. Properties.
Okay. All right, so let's try this. Uncheck capture cursor and change the capture method back to automatic. And
done?
Yeah, hit done. And now let's go to Chrome and try playing it again. I also want to see if Discord shows up playing properly.
We the people are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war.
I think we fixed it, bro.
Yep, Okay, there it is. Yeah, it's coming up right in the stream as well. So
yeah.
All right.
Sweet. Thanks, bro.
Yep. No worries.
Okay, I'll let you go from here for a moment.
All right. Bye.
Goodbye. All right, everybody. Yay! Looks like we managed to get a victory today. Yay! Can we get some hearts in chat for Ancom Psycom, please? Is it possible? This beautiful human being who helped us obtain a victory today. Is it possible? Hopefully everybody can hear me. There we go. Yay! All right, now that we have this issue dealt with, we can get back to getting back to what we were originally doing. Nice. So let us start this again and begin our day, shall we?
We the people are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say,
oh no.
Which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war.
No.
So now the question is, which side are you on?
You're seriously bugging me, right? Client area? Okay, done. Let's try this again. I don't know why it keeps...
On!
Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, the man? Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, the man?
See, before I draw the line, let me welcome you close to all the folks who knew Obama sold the people of hopes. Gave the money to suckers while our community's still poor. Withdrew the troops but started another war. Colonizing, terrorizing, creating the oil crisis. So they can make a killer, no food and gas prices. Prisons is filling, they trying to lock up the future.
Okay. I do not like this. Client area.
We the people are the ones who gonna have to fight. We used to say, which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is,
oh my God,
we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question is, which side are you on?
Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, the man? Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, the man?
Okay. Adcom, are you still here? So do we remove that? And let's see if this will work.
Before I draw the line, let me welcome you close to all the folks who knew Obama sold the people of hopes. Gave the money to suckers while our community's still poor. Withdrew the troops but started another war. Colonizing, terrorizing, creating the oil crisis. So
we the people are the ones who gonna have to fight. Which side are you on? Which side are you on? The truth is, we're in so much debt that the only way out is revolution or war. So now the question is, which side are you on?
Which side are you on, boy? Which side are you on, the man? Which side are you on?
See, before I draw the line, let me welcome you close to all the folks who knew Obama sold the people a hoax. Gave the money to suckers while our community's still poor. Withdrew the troops but started another war. Colonizing, terrorizing, creating the oil crisis so they can make a killer, no food and gas prices. Prisons is filling, they trying to lock up the future. Militarized borders and control of computers. Want a stupid bumping music that ain't healthy for the shortest. Privatizing schools and policemen in the hallways. Can't be dormant, I've awoken. Rise up, be ready, brought the family with us, and we hold the machetes.
Riding the fence, too many people be riding the fence. Yeah, you say you ready for war, but are you convinced? I'm not convinced. If you're a rider, freedom fighter, crowd excited, then let's do this. We can make one big united, middle finger to the U.S. Give me the bravest and the truest, fuck the hippest and the coolest. We gon' spark this revolution and cross this off our to-do list. Put your foot...
Okay. I don't know, folks. Properties, no title match ban. It says automatic, no match priority. Client area. Okay, let me just quickly here do a little something. Let me see if we can do this, okay? Make sure I get it back to the start. Okay, I am going to quickly end stream and then restart again, and hopefully maybe that might fix the issue. We're going to try. We're going to see. Bear with me, folks. I know it's a pain in the ass. I agree. But we're going to get through this one way or the other. Even if I have to go back to my old computer to finish, to get, continue on streaming, whatever it takes, we're going to do it. So give me a few minutes. I'll be right back.